Yes, I think that was great. Performance was fantastic, and the job was done. And now we are on the next round. This was our objective before the game. I think that they fully deserved the result. Very pleased for the performance. It was fantastic. Now the competition can not stop, and we need to be ready for Sunday. I think, like you, all the people on the stadium, wasn't yellow card. I think it was foul for us. But you know, sometimes the referee can make a mistake, and now we will miss him for the first leg. But okay, we are a team that we have a strong team, and now I think. Today is not important. Now we have ahead a lot of game, and I think that next week we have three game, very important game, and after we start to compete on the Europa League again. But we have player enough to try to play and perform as well for the first leg on the Europa League in the next round. Yes, but yes. It's true, always is important. Today, Hurricane was at home. And you know, always we speak about team. I think our power is on the squad. It's true that Hurricane is very important for us, but today was impossible for him to be available. But it's for that we work very hard, and we have played enough to try to compete and be competitive in every competition. I think today we feel very proud for the player, the effort, and the performance was brilliant.
Do you think it can help your team Premier League chances, your title chances, if you also go far in the Europa League because you'll have that consistent rhythm of high-level
You never know, because to guess about the future is difficult. You never know if the competition can help us, the Europa League can help. You never know. We'll see. But on the end, I think that your responsibility is to try to be competitive in all games, in every competition, and this is what we try to do. We are happy in the way that we are, and now I think that we need to put all our energy into try to recovery our player to feel good for the next game, and then to start to think in after Swansea, in West Ham, and in Arsenal. But you know, for me, always football is present; it's never future. We have a plan. For the future, but always you need to be focused on the present, and for us every game is very important.
The amount of times Dele Alli nicked the ball off their defenders and midfielders was unbelievable.